Good evening. I'm Chris Wilson. Welcome to the first ever online concert from Worksop Music and Drama Festival. We've been delighted with the huge amount of entries that we've received. Thank you to everyone who has performed, and thank you especially to the parents and teachers who have helped set up and video your performances. The winners will be announced at the end of the concert. So for now, I hope you will sit back and enjoy the concert.
My name is Brian and I'm going to play Dance the Sugarplum Fairy by Tchaikovsky.
We are going to be starting off with When I Grow Up from Matilda the Musical by Tim Meeshin. And the musical is based on the story by Roald Dahl. The children in Matilda's class are singing about their hopes for the future and what they will be able to achieve when they grow up.
My name's Jack and I'm going to be performing a poem called Sounds Good. Sausage sizzles, crisp bread crack, hot dogs hiss and flapjack snap, bacon boils and fritters fry, apple squelch in apple pie, baked beans bubble, gravy grumbles, popcorn pops, and stomach grumbles. I'm hungry.
Hello. My name is Evan, and today I will be playing Etude, Opus 32, Number 8 by Jensen. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. and play an Indian percussion instrument called tabla. I'm playing a level 1 tabla setup. There's 7 parts to it and each part has 16 or 32 beats. There are 2 pulters, 1 quieter, 1 tihai, and 3 tikkas. The tabla has its own language. For example, the quieter goes like this. Gigi ta te ki ta, gigi ta te ki ta, gigi na na, hey kai ta te ki ta, gigi ta te ki ta, gigi na na. Hope you enjoy my tabla solo. Gigi ta te ki ta, gigi ta te ki ta, gigi na na, kai kai ta. Tikita, gigi, ta, tikita, gigi, na, na.
Tirakita da da da, taka taka tirakita da da da.
Hello, my name is Naya, and I will be playing Freewheeling on my guitar. I hope you enjoy my music. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Ryan, and I'm going to play Prelude by Glier.
God, please say I'm dreaming. Tell me it's not real. I must awake, I must escape this emptiness I feel. Yet I always knew it could somehow end this way, that this world would tear us apart. And all these things I do, all these foolish prayers I prayed, couldn't change His unwilling. Thank you.
I'm Lorena, and I'll be playing Intermezzo from the Haryana Suites by Kodaly.
Hello, my name is Jessica, and today I'm going to be performing for you something a little different. I'll be playing Grenade by Bruno Mars, which is one of my absolute favourite pop songs, so I thoroughly hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Bridget, and this is a poem called Dad's Hiding in the Shed by John Foster. Dad's hiding in the shed. He made me swear not to tell Mum that he's hiding in there. She was having a lie down with the curtains drawn. We were playing cricket out on the lawn. The scores were level. It was really tense. Dad had just hit a six, right over the fence. I bowled the next ball as fast as I could. Dad tried it again, as I knew he would. But he missed, and the ball struck him hard on the toe. He cried out in pain, but as he did so, he let go of the bat. It flew up in an arc and crashed through the window, where Mum lay in the dark. Dad's hiding in the shed. He made me swear not to tell Mum that he's hiding in there.
Hi, my name is Kat, and I'm going to be singing How Did We Come to This from The Wild Party.
No limits, no bounds. I'm going to play the third movement of Bach's Violin Concerto in A minor, adapted for marimba.
I'm going to be playing the Allegro from Bach's Sonata in G minor.
transcribe for saxophone and piano.
Hello, my name is Matthew Follylove. But anyway, the piece I'm going to play is Romance in F sharp by Schumann. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
have enjoyed this concert selection. And now for the prize winners. Normally we have first, second and third. This time it was decided to have first, 2 seconds and 2/3. So the names of the winners are, in third place, Jack with Sounds Good, and Sam, who played the Buccaneer. In second place was Christian with his marimba performance, and Joseph, who played Opening Night Jazz. And in first place was Kat, who sang How Did We Come to This? Well done, and congratulations. Thank you to all our entrants who sent in a variety of performances, and we look forward to seeing you for real next year, when the dates will be March the 12th, March the 13th, March the 18th, 19th, and 20th. And to conclude, we have two former entrants who are going to sing a duet together. They have chosen to follow music into adult performance. Here are Laura and Ruby.